this is the old stable. And the doorway is worn, and the lintel of the doorway is worn with the horses' horns in the back of the we used to stick up past the collar. And the horse would be ducking his head to go in here and scraping the top. So they must have been walking exactly the same spot every day because, I mean, you know, the grooves are just there. But this is only built with mud mortar. The walls are only, they're not well built, but, you know, it's holding together.
So it'd be about the same age as the main farmhouse.
Yes,
the old
yes, I would think so.
You don't know what age that would be.
No, well, all I can say is this house, there's a house in Michael, which was the first slate-roofed house in the parish. And the one, the other Bullock and End was the next, and this was the next. So it was the third slate-roofed house in the parish. So, you know, the one in the village is, I don't know, 17-something or other. Mm-hmm. And this would be about, it'd be the 1700s sometime.